Pepito the Potato and Spud, this is your great uncle Bobby with your story time from Hawaii. Today's story is Ohana Means Family by Ilima Loomis, illustrated by Kinyard Pack. This is the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the kalo for the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the mud that grows the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the water, clear and cold, that covers the mud that grows the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. These are the hands, so wise and old, that reach through the water, clear and cold, into the mud to pick the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the land that's never been sold, where work the hands so wise and old, that reach through the water, clear and cold, into the mud to pick the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the stream of sunlit gold flooding the land that's never been sold, where work the hands so wise and old that reach through the water clear and cold into the mud to pick the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the rain in the valley fold that feeds the stream of sunlit gold flooding the land that's never been sold, where work the hands so wise and old that reach through the water clear and cold into the mud to pick the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the wind on which stories are told that lifts the rain to the valley fold that beats the stream of sunlit gold flooding the land that's never been sold, where work the hands so wise and old that reach through the water clear and cold into the mud to pick the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is the sun, all bright and bold, that warms the wind on which stories are told, that lifts the rain to the valley fold, that feeds the stream of sunlit gold, flooding the land that's never been sold, where work the hands so wise and old, that reach through the water clear and cold, into the mud to pick the kalo to make the poi for our Ohana's luau. This is Ohana, the loved ones we hold, who give thanks for the sun, all bright and bold, that warms the wind on which stories are told, that lifts the rain to the valley fold, that feeds the stream of sunlit gold, flooding the land that's never been sold, where work the hands so wide and old, that reach through the water clear and cold, into the mud to pick the kalo, to make the poi, for our Ohana's luau.